The following presentation is sponsored in part by McLarty Daniel. Find your next car or truck at McLarty Daniel. Tyson Foods, powered by Tyson. Arvest Bank, Seaside Pools and Spas, Hogbox, and Explore Springdale.
During the Great Depression, nothing came easy. But with just 5 cents, an old truck, and a load of hay, John Tyson and his family found a way to deliver quality chicken to other hardworking people. Today, Tyson continues to find new ways to help put a chicken in every pod. Because people deserve farm-raised chicken of the highest quality. At Tyson, we remain committed to this simple promise. To always keep it real. To always keep it Tyson.
We came to Arvest Bank to see what makes it different.
It's a community bank that really reaches out to the customers to make them feel special. I feel special every time I come in here.
They want to be involved in the community. They want to be part of the community.
They support our university, our athletic department.
They've told us that they could have a fleet of volunteers there to help this year if we needed.
I see them at a lot of our Hispanic community events that we do.
I can't think of another bank in the city that has such a big community presence as Arvest.
Arvest Bank, our customers say it best.
Come see the largest pre-owned inventory in Northwest Arkansas.
Whatever you're looking for, you'll find it in McLarty Daniel Country. With 800 pre-owned vehicles at 6 giant locations in Bentonville and Springdale, there's something for everyone. Plus,
at McLarty Daniel, you're protected.
Drive worry-free for 7 years or 200,000 miles with the MD Pre-Owned Advantage. And when it's time to sell your car, we're ready to buy it, even if you don't buy from us. Have you visited McLarty Daniel Country yet?
Visit us online at McLartyDaniel.com.
Good evening. If we could find our seats, please. It's always great to see a bunch of kids down here with smiles on their faces, and I'm glad we have an opportunity to come out tonight and honor them. I'm Don Eichenberger. I'm one of the assistant principals here at Springdale High School, and on behalf of our superintendent, Dr. Jim Rollins, and our principal, Mr. Jason Jones, we are happy to have you here tonight at Springdale High School for our spring concert. It'll be a wonderful night to honor our kids and listen to their wonderful performances they're going to do. A couple of guidelines real quick. There will be a number of transitions during the night as we change into from one group to the next. So please stay seated while the children are performing so that we don't interrupt that in any way. Also make sure that we take care of our kids that they're not running around while we're performing as well. We want to do everything we can to honor all these boys up here and these girls that have been working so hard and their directors that have been working so hard to get them ready. So we're very glad you're here tonight. We welcome you up here anytime that you want to come to Springdale High School and find out more about your children's education. We're doing the best we can each day to turn out wonderful kids just like the ones that are sitting here. So without further ado, here's Miss Rhonda Hawley, our director of choirs.
Thank you all so much. Welcome to our concert tonight. We're super excited about all the music that we have to present to you all and the kids. Like Mr. Eichenberger said, they've worked so hard and they're so talented, so I know that you're going to enjoy what they have to present. We do want to give a shout out to our sister school across town, HAR-BER High School. Their director, Mr. Randy Irwin, is doing his final concert this evening. He is retiring after 40 years of teaching choral music in our state. He has served as our district coordinator for choirs, and he has touched many lives throughout the process. He was here at Springdale High School for most of his tenure before HAR-BER opened. So we do want to wish them a great concert tonight, wish Mr. Irwin a great retirement. It is well deserved. So let's give them a round of applause. Great. We're going to try to move things pretty quickly for you guys tonight, but please enjoy what these students have worked for and what they have to present to you. I think there'll be something in the program that everybody likes. So without further ado, here is Miss Belinda Castillo with her sidekick, Reagan Jacklick.
Ticket for the long way around, though with the prettiest of views. It's got mountains, it's got rivers, it's got sights to give you shivers, and it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone, when I'm gone. When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm
to bed, when the sparrows stop their singing and the sky is
You got something for me? Well, I've got a brand new pair of rolls. my bike, I roller skate, I don't drive no car. Don't go too fast, but I go pretty far. Boy, somebody who don't drive, I've been all around the world. Some people think I've done all right for a girl. Well, I've got a brand new pair of roller skates, you got a brand new key. And I think that we should get together and try them out to see. I've been looking around a while, and you got something for me. Well, I've got a brand new pair of roller skates, you got a brand new key. Should get together and try them out to see. La la la, la 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 la, la 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 la. Oh, I've got a brand new pair of roller skates, you got a brand new key.
Thank you.
outside, no sunlight, sometimes a shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly, I want to see you be brave with what you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly, everybody's been there, everybody's been stared down by the enemy.
Falling for the fearing, just some disappearing, bow down to the mighty.
Don't run, just stop holding your tongue. Maybe there's a way out of the cage where you live. Maybe one of these days you can let the light in. Show me how big your brave is. Say what you want to say and let the words fall out. Honestly,
think I'm an ignorant savage, and you been so many places, I guess it must be so. But still I cannot see if this savage one is me. How can there be so much that you don't know? You don't know. You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. I think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries on the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you, and for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other, in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skinned, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. The earth, and still all your lone is earth, until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Thank you. Cantate Domino, canti cum novum. Cantate Domino, omnis terra. Cantate Domino, canti cum novum. Cantate Domino, omnis terra.
About that good old way, and who shall wear the robe. lost, but that's not true. You simply lived a dream or two. You've traveled all this way to find you've never left your home behind.
Home is a place in your heart. Every journey leads you back to where you start. Close your eyes, it's very easy. You'll find that you're already home. We have to finish to begin. We have to lose before we win. And soon we'll see it isn't far from where we
just a small town girl living in a lonely world. In a train going anywhere.
Just a city boy raising sons of joy. Took the midnight train going
singer in a smoky room.
The smell of wine and sheer perfume.
For a smile they can share the night.
It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night.
Oh,
This is what we get to do every day. They're so much fun. We love them. We have a blast in that class. That's a great group of kids, and they're fun. We're going to take a moment here and recognize some successes that we have had this year. And I know sometimes this gets a little bit long, but I do want to say this. These kids work hard every day. And I know that we do not take time to celebrate their successes and the things that they do. We don't take enough time to do that. It seems like we get finished with one event and we're just right on to the next one, and we say, oh, good job, see you later, and then we keep going to the next thing. So we're going to take a few minutes here for you to see how awesome these kids are. So bear with us, please, and we will do our best to get through it pretty quickly. The Arkansas Choral Directors is our state organization, and it sponsors and governs all of the competitive events for our choirs throughout the year. Let's see, where do we want to start here? We're going to start first with our student. Well, let me start back. At the end of February, our sophomore choir and our a cappella choir participated in the ARC CDA Region 5 Choral Performance Assessment. They prepare literature from a prescribed music list. One of them was the Cantate Domino that you heard tonight. And they are evaluated on their concert and sight reading skills. And we're really proud to announce that this year both choirs received all superior ratings in concert and in sight reading. So please give them a hand for that. So our students who participate in CPA are eligible for the Arkansas Choral Directors Academic Achievement Award. And the Excellent Award is given to students whose GPA is a 3.0 to a 3.24. It's based on their first semester grades. And the Distinguished Award is given to students whose GPA is a 3.25 or 4.0 or higher in some cases with some of our students. These students will receive a certificate from ARC CDA. You guys can pick those up tomorrow in the choir room because there's quite a few of you. But if you would just please stand when I call your name so we can see how many of these students are making great grades in our choirs. So the Excellent Awards go to Tommy Abon, Tanner Irvin, and let's do this. Let's save our applause because until the very end. So you guys just stand up until everybody's name is called. Taleb Garcia, Elvis Monroy, Danielle Sanchez. Let's see here. Make sure I don't leave anyone off, because I always do. Davina Abo, Robbie Curry, Sergio Gonzalez Alvarado, Samson Hecrez, Joyce Hitchfield, Lindsay Gieta, Matthew John, Kyra Longruz, Marlon Main, Tiffany Maya, and Osmara Rivas. Then our Distinguished Awards go to, and these are the students who have a 3.25 or a 4.0 or higher, Cecilia Araujo, Juana Araujo, Maria Bonilla, Abrin Cordera, Emma Detweiler, Emily Daniel, Crystal Espinoza, Karen Figueroa, Helen Gomez Jimenez, Abigail Gray, Emma Henderson, Caitlin Hutchinson, Christopher Ivy, Samuel Johnson, Noelle Lutard, Halsey Listo, Gloria Yanito, Lisbeth Lopez, Jeanette Moreno, Ashley Nunez Juarez, Jessica Ponce Rubio, Tyson Robles, Brianna Stevens, Annie Ward Lovett, and Allison Wolf. And going on. Isn't this amazing? Jasmine Araujo, Natalie Arias, Vanessa Arias, Peter RT, Catherine Atwater, Michael Bates, Carla Calderon, Megan Carr, Belinda Castillo, Rosa Dennis, Catherine Enriquez, Kendra Irving, Cheyenne Evans, Cora Fleshman, Brian Garcia, Ian Gilicame, Rafael Gonzalez, Thomas Gray, Reagan Jacklick, Layden Jamison, Matthew Kibben, Jennifer Lopez Cortez, Lucas Luong Sissenboth, Landon Manis, Gavin McVeigh, Jasmine Mendez Calderon, Madison Moss, Tina Nguyen, Hector Osegueda, Andrew Peterson, Nicole Pierce, Chloe Reed, Joetza Rice, Kate Richards, Osmara Rivas, Rebecca Robbins, Gustavo Rojo, Celine Salazar, Isabel Shackelford, Ivan Toledo, Adamari Torres, Alexander Vicente, and Jacob Walker. Now, please give them a round of applause. May be seated. Thank you. But I think it's just a testament. These kids are making good grades in all of their classes, and that needs to be recognized because a lot of times we take that for granted. So be proud of them for that. All right. In February, the Arkansas All-State Auditions were held in Conway. We had 19 students this year selected for the Arkansas All-State Choir. So I'm just going to ask them, if you made All-State, would you please come up here and make a line right here as we recognize you? So, okay, man, we're rowdy. In order to make all, okay, you guys, I really need y'all to settle. Thank you. That's a little over the top. Thanks so much, though. In order to make All-State, the students have to place in the top 20 chairs of the All-Region Choir, and those auditions were in October. And then after that, they learn four more pieces of music, and they go and sing a portion of three of those four pieces of music, and then they must score within the top 25 chairs make the SATB choir, and then the next 25 chairs make either the women's chorus or the men's chorus. And so we are super proud of these kids. Our sophomores are Juana Araujo, Ian Gilakame, Abby Gray, Caitlin Hutchinson, Halsey Listow, and Lizbeth Lopez. Our juniors are Jasmine Araujo, Natalie Arias, Reagan Jacklick, and Isabel Shackelford. And our seniors, Katie Atwater, she's a two-year All-Stater, Thomas Gray, who is a three-year All-Stater, Matthew John, who is a two-year All-Stater, Matthew Kibben, Cairo Longgroos, who is a two-year All-Stater, Madison Moss, who is a two-year All-Stater, and Madison Moss made first chair in the alto section. Yes, that deserves applause. George Perez, who is a three-year All-Stater, Nicole Pierce, and Alex Vicente. So please give these students a round of applause. And while I've got this group up here, in March, the American Choral Directors Association held its national conference in Kansas City. The conference hosts choirs from all over the United States and the world. It's a very prestigious event to be chosen to sing for that. Our own Southwest Junior High Select Men were one of the 30 choirs selected to sing at this conference, so a shout out to Southwest Junior High. It also hosts honor choirs for the students that are much like our All-State choirs, except it's a national audition. And this year, Thomas Gray was chosen for the ACDA National High School Collegiate TTBB Honor Choir, and he just had a great experience singing with high school and college students together. So here we go, an applause for Thomas. Good job. Okay, so let's do this to move this along. If you are in a cappella, why don't you just have a seat on the risers? Is that a good plan, Ms. Peters? Okay, and then we're gonna do some choir awards real quick. I say real quick, for the next 20 minutes. No, just kidding. Sure.
So we give out every year two awards that go to each choir. One of them is the Outstanding Choir Member Award, and that is voted on by the students. They nominate their peers and then vote on who they feel has the characteristics of a leader and it's an overall good choir member. So we're going to start with concert women. That is the class that I teach every day. We meet after lunch. We're a small class this year. We, I think, are down to 16 now in the class, but they come every day and they're ready to work super hard. And so our outstanding choir member for that class is Chur Pa. So Chur, come on up. Come on up. And then we also give a Most Improved Award, and that is chosen by Ms. Holly and myself. And this is a young lady who is very deserving of this award. She started the year, I think maybe this was her very first time to ever be in choir, and she was learning how to read music and always asks a gazillion questions, which I love because that means she wants to know more about what's going on. So my Most Improved for Concert Women goes to Jackie Ordonez. So Jackie, come on up.
So for our Cola Voce Women's Chorus, these girls have worked really hard this year. We've had one girl in particular who has worked hard for 3 years, and she comes in every day. She's super quiet, but she's really smart, and I can tell that she's getting it, and she always nods her head at me. So our Outstanding Choir Award for Cola Voce goes to Alondra Rodriguez. Come on up, Alondra. And while she's making her way up, this young lady is just a joy to teach every day for our Most Improved Award. She is very inquisitive and wants to study music later on. And I've just seen a lot of confidence in her this year that she has developed, and I'm super proud of the growth that she's made. So my Most Improved Award this year goes to Sonia Gomez.
Sixth period every day is men's chorus. They make me work very hard for my paycheck. You're welcome. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you. No, thank you. Yeah. No, we have a lot of fun. We joke around. But as you can see tonight, they are really a good group of young men. And when they put their minds to it, they can make beautiful things happen with their voices. So again, two members, an outstanding member and a most improved. And I'm going to give the most improved first this time and save outstanding member. So most improved goes to a young man who came into to our school late in the school year. He transferred in. Had some issues with attendance as he was getting going, and we got him here, and he tried out for the musical and was in the musical every day, coming to school so excited and so proud of him. So Cody McGar, come on up here. And he's also very dense. That was his solo in the musical. He's just ask him, he'll sing it for you later. All right, this outstanding member for men's chorus, a young man that's been with us for 3 years. He's a senior this year, and he encompasses everything that this award gives. I'm super proud of him. I look forward to seeing him every day, and he is in class every day. I'm not sure if he's missed a day of school all year. And he works hard, and he helped the new guys this year. And I'm just super proud of you, Carlson Moya. Come on up here to this award.
I meant to mention this. We did a musical last week, and I know that Mrs. Peters and I have spent more time with your children than you probably have parents if they were involved in the show, because that was 6 weeks every day, including Fridays after school, and these kids were amazing at what they learned and how they acted and sang. So if you were involved in Freaky Friday, would you stand up and let us recognize you? You guys were awesome.
Back there,
Chris Lujano and Isabel Dye back in the back. Woo! Yeah, the thing that's so cool about doing a musical is it's not just choir kids. We get to know the theater students and the band students are involved in that. It really is a collaborative effort. And these kids, God, they're just amazing. I don't know how they do all that they do. Our most improved award for the sophomore select choir goes to a young lady who she moved here from another state, and she had to learn a whole new system of reading music and catching up, and you guys heard her do a really great solo tonight. It goes to Miss Brianna Stevens. Come on up here. Outstanding sophomore select choir member goes to the very sarcastic Mr. Blumen, Halsey Listow. Come on up. So cute. Halsey played the sarcastic biology teacher in the play, and he was very good at that role. He has really good eye rolls. It's really nice. We're going to move on to a cappella real quick here.
Let me make sure I don't screw it up.
Mm-hmm. That's where we are.
I know. All right. Oh, my goodness. Our most improved award for a cappella goes to a young lady who has just really worked hard. I mean, they all work hard every day, but this young woman, I've seen so much growth musically in her and vocally, and it's sometimes the most improved award goes to a person who already was singing good when they came here as a sophomore, but you just watch them blossom and gain confidence and get better and better and better through diligent work. So our most improved award goes to our first chair alto, Madison Moss. Our outstanding choir member, we've already spoken of this young man. He's just achieved over and over again and is a great leader and has been so helpful for the last couple of years in a cappella. I'm really proud of what he's gonna do in the future. He's moving on to major in music education. So Mr. Thomas Gray, come on down. And then we've got one more that we call the Golden Voice Award. We don't give this one every year. It's a high criteria, and it's chosen to a person who has shown outstanding vocal achievement and growth, and they are typically a three-year All-Stater and have music. Oh, good. He turned me off. Yeah, that's my cue, right? Our outstanding award goes to, for the Golden Voice Award, goes to George Perez. And And let's hear some more music. Give it up for Mark Harmony.
Before we start, we want to give a little shout out to Erica Alexander. She's the one who helped us write the song. We appreciate you and thank you for allowing us to sing it. So we hope you enjoy. Peters for helping us all 3 years, and to the seniors, good luck. We hope to see you guys again someday soon. Keep your head up, sophomores and juniors. Keep up the hard work. Y'all sound great. Just continue to do what you're doing. And to all of the people who follow us and who support us, we really appreciate you guys. Sorry. This has been Mark Harmony, and thank you for listening.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
When you stand out of the Hall of Fame, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be the hero, go get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Never gonna know when there's gonna be a day.
easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Singing in that morning. Lord, line and with the impression, thinking it's just an extracurricular activity, when really they were giving us a home and a place that we can go to. And we call them our choir moms. And we just want to thank you for everything that you've done. You've given us a lot more than experience in learning how to read music and everything. You gave us friendships, family. You gave us so much more than we can ever give back to you. And we just want to give you some flowers that George and Katie will bring out in a little bit. But it's our token of appreciation, and we hope that just the way that you